was fine. Let's try and move forward. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Gap ahead is 2.5 seconds. track is clear, green flag. To the car in front is 5.7 seconds. start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Gap to the car ahead is 3.6 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind is 5.6 seconds. Car in front is 5.3 seconds. aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Okay, clear. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, and you want to finish the race on this compound. Have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Green flag. lap ahead is 7.1 seconds. The car in front is 7.2 seconds. behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. The gap to the car ahead is 3.1 seconds. Manage your tyres. Front is 3.7 seconds. Lap of fuel remaining. training. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff.